Hello to Fortopia, welcome to day number 23 here on the 24Kevin Days of Christmas. I'm your host, 24Kevin, and I've been waiting to talk about Freezeezy Peak for some time. This is the fifth world in the Banjo Kazooie game, and packs in all the festive goodness to make this the perfect tribute to Christmas. First of all, there's a mission where a player must smash Twinkly Munchers in order to get Twinklies onto a tree to prepare for the holiday season and light up the night sky. There are also presents scattered about that you need to find, and a cute little village that all add to the ambiance of the level. The true centerpiece, though, is the giant snowman right in the middle of the level, as he's got a ton of jiggies hidden on him. Take a huge sled ride down his scarf, bash the buttons on his body, and hop onto his pipe to find jiggies galore. Don't forget to bring your skulls to Mumbo to transform into one of the most adorable walruses you'll ever see, and face off with Boggy in a slalom race. And then do it again with Banjo and Kazooie. Believe it or not, this is the only time in Banjo Kazooie you can't get a jiggy the first time through. Add in the amazing soundtrack and the amazing developers at Rare, and you have one of the most festive Christmas levels I've ever seen. And that's all the time we got for today's episode. Tune in tomorrow for the final episode of the 24Kevin Days of Christmas. For everyone here at 24KevinTendo, I'm your host, 24Kevin. See you guys next time. Merry Christmas!